Here we are again. This time somewhere different. You might not recognise it. You might just. A place I've only fished once before, and that was about 3 or 4 years ago. But I think it was further over by the centre of the town, by the kiddies' beach parade and whatnot. But I'm in Carnoustie today. This lovely piece of sandy beach. We've got the rocks at the back there. Beyond that, there's more sandy beach, so that's not bad. And over at the back of me there, I've got the golf courses, famous golf courses. But it's about an hour till low tide, and the water's a bit calm. There's a few little waves on it, so hopefully it might bring a bit of fishing. And we've got a dighty burn that runs right down the side here, so maybe that'll help. Keeps pumping out more water. There must be a dam up there somewhere. Right, so today for bait we're using mackerel, as is per usual, bluey, as usual, and these frozen lug. Got to use them up, not crazy about them, but we'll use them up anyway. So, this time I'm fishing two up, one down. Two 1-0 hooks above the weight and one size 8 below. Just so to see, just basically to see if anything small's crawling about out there, I could catch that. Always looking for new species. Yeah. So, we'll get this bait put down and we'll get cast in the water. So that's us cast out. First cast wasn't too great, but it went in the water, and the second one was no bad. So let's sit down and watch for bites and have a coffee, but I'll show you around first before I get my coffee. Okay, so here we go. We're actually looking at the beach. This is to the left of where I'm fishing. Is a lot of rocks and whatnot. Beyond which, I think there is actually another beach, sandy area. And in the background there, you can see part of the town of Carnoustie. As you can see, it's flat. There is some seaweed on the beach, which I'm a bit concerned about, but we'll see. Other flood prevention, that's probably to stop the water getting into the golf course, which is just to the left of that building there. And the golf course carries on up to Barry Budden, as far as I'm aware. that water running down there, that's Dighteburn, that actually runs through Dundee and then comes through here. It runs through the area where I live. I should have just got a canoe and come down on that. There you see. Now for the water. Not a rough sea state, but there you go, there's some wave movement. There's some movement in it, so maybe it might catch something. So that's a look around Carnoustie. Well, the golf course area anyway. I see a lot of people when they're showing you where they're fishing and everything, they always show you the equipment they're fishing with. Well, let's not be any different. I've got two of these Abbey rockets. These are not even a year old. And we're fishing. The Severn Essexes. Not quite a match in seven for some reason, but yeah, we're back to these. I feel better when I'm using them. Back to the good stuff. So, it's the first time out with these particular rods, so I don't know if that'll mean anything. I mean, I'll catch more or catch less, but there you go. Severn Essexes and rockets, what more do you want? Fish. Okay. First cast, first fish. That's a good, nice start. That's a nice flounder, by the way. Yes. Well, that's two rods, first cast on both, caught a fish. Well, it's nearly a fish. A small black flounder. But at least it's a catch. Nice one. Another nice side flounder, number 3. We're doing well. Well, that's the tide just starting to turn now. So up till now, that's just over an hour's fishing, I've had three flounders, two decent and one mini flounder, just about a flounder. So that's been good so far, let's hope it keeps up. And it's meant to be a sunny day today, but I think we're not going to get the sun today, but I could live with that. I'll just stay like this, this is lovely. So we'll just stick to the fishing and see if we can get some more for you. Well, there we go, another mini. Yeah, another mini flounder. I'm saying it was smaller in here. That was a nice, another nice flounder. Spotted it. Looks so much like a police, but it's, I'm afraid it's a flounder. Might get a police yet, but that is a flounder. So, that's five, that's not bad going. Flounder earned its freedom. Off you go. Another nice size flounder, not bad. So we seem to be getting half decent ones and tiny wee ones, and not in between. I'm happy. One rod seems to be getting the big ones and one rod seems to be catching the small ones. There you go, another small one. As you can see, the tide's fairly rutting up this beach. Could be up the top of this beach in no time at all. Mind you, it has big tide, 5 metre tide, so yep. Well, that's half tide. And as you probably see, the water fairly well in, and it's going to rough like that all the way up to the banks there, I think. Done not bad, had six flounders, couple of small ones, a couple of decent ones, so can't complain at that. And the weather's held up so far. But I do see a lot of weed in that river next to us. I just hope that doesn't go floating down into the water, that'll really mess things up. But as it is, been a nice day so far. Got a few fish, so can't complain. So we'll just continue on with the job and see if we can catch any more. Hope we catch something different. I'd like to catch something different from a flounder. Live and hope it. Fair struggle to bring this wee one in. I tell you, there are beasts around here. It's been a while since I caught one, but I was hoping for something better. Not to worry. This rod just doesn't like catching decent fish. Another small fry. Jesus. I don't know. Another flounder. A little one, but still looks a flounder. It's a fish. Of course, it had to bring its mate along. I mean, so that's a double on that one. Big and small, love fishing. Well, that's a high tide. So, done pretty good at the start. Brimmed a low tide in the first 2 or 3 hours coming in. The last couple of hours have been very quiet and quite wet as well actually. And cold. Temperatures dropped in the past couple of hours as well. So not to worry. We've had about 9 flounders, so can't be bad. And one of the second time I've ever fished this, so yeah, I'm happy. Just one more thing. For the 1st of April this year to the 1st of April next year, every fish I catch is measured and I will be donating 1 pence per centimetre to the RNLI at the end of the year. So that'll add up to quite a bit. Oh, they've just got to catch hundreds of fish, I'll do them quite a bit of money now. But so I'm gonna keep going for another hour or so, see what happens. Just hope this wind stays off. It's not good for me, it's not good for the camera.
There's bad audio on this due to the wind, so just basically talk over the top of this I just saying that in the last hour that I'd caught nothing, and I'm gonna come back. Hopefully, in the warmer weather, I might have a chance of catching more flounders, and hopefully something a bit more than flounder. It's certainly a nice beach for it. So, until next time, hope you enjoyed the video. Bye.